I'm Mitchell Howey. I am a certified grade checker. Here's how you read an engineer's ruler. An engineer's ruler is broken into feet. 1 foot, 2 foot, 3 foot, 4 foot, 5 foot, and so forth. Between each foot is 100 pennies. The one represents 10 pennies, two represents 20, three represents 30, and so forth. To find 4.57 feet on the engineer's rule, first go to 4 feet. Next, go up to 5. This represents 50. Then count up 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 4.75 feet on the engineer's rule. Thank you.